time playing the support. Please understand, saxophone, that you are a large, for this size group, the saxophone section is too large. So you have to compensate. The largest point spread comes from intonation, balance, and blend. Okay, 35 points for the balance and blend part, 20 points for intonation. It is very important, saxophones, that you keep it balanced. It says empty, you gotta overcompensate here, two pieces. Okay, because you're large for this complement of instruments. So you really, and I'm mainly talking to the alto, you really need to overcompensate for the smaller balances, because I've had problems and I have not yet gotten it where I need it. And I can't be seen on that stage one. It's like, oh, they get everybody like, oh yeah, that is a problem over there. In case they don't hear these, so you really gotta overcompensate. There is one place in Legacy where I need you to, you know, just kind of get off the stage and take care of that after we get the instruments up. So we need to leave very early, as we have been doing in the past. We start off with the rolls, the back rows. So when it's time to come out of the dressing room and onto the stage, we start with and then that third row of down would be trumpets first, followed by the baritone, then tuba, trombone. So trumpets will enter the stage, baritone, tubas, trombones. And trombones give you on the right side of the legs. Then the second one will come on with the second third.
Our next group is the Hillside High School Concert Band. They're in the direction of Xavier Kaysen, and they're from Durham, North Carolina. And they'll be playing for us this morning, The Lion King and Legacy. It is the Hillside High School Concert Band.
Thank you. Division goes to